decided this year to go for the big banner at the entrance. We really believe in this kind of exposure because the trade visitor is now at the show. They see our pink collar, they see our product, they see our name, and we believe in extra traffic to the booth. We also decided this year to go for an advertisement at the folded floor plan. So if the trade visitor decides to take on a route and they see our advertisement, I believe there's extra traffic to the booth as well.
We have decided to choose for two exposure towers outside the exhibition and also an advertisement in the floor ground, just to attract more visitors to our stand. For Rijkswaan it's important to create some extra exposure because we're new at the fair and we would like to to attract visitors to our stand and also to tell that we are here. Okay. So new advertisements are more than welcome.
Hebben wij meegewerkt aan de extra promotie voor Kubo en voor Pilot, ons nieuw gelanceerde product. En we hebben gebruik gemaakt van de superleuke social media. We hebben zelfs elk jaar ook de sticker op het restaurant weer. Normaal gesproken alleen voor Kubo, zodat iedereen die binnenkomt gelijk kan zien waar ze Kubo kunnen vinden. Dit jaar hebben we ook nog op het laatste moment Pilot te kunnen bijplakken. Pilot is natuurlijk een extra boost. Want ook die bezoekers kunnen dan gelijk het standnummer zien en kunnen gelijk de link leggen dat Pilot gelanceerd is door Kubo. En dus een beetje meelift op de naam.
So we launched our product at GreenTech, so that's why it was very important for us to get extra promotions because we are a new company on the market.
Extra brand promotion helps exhibitors to reach their marketing and sales goals. We can help you with target goals such as a product launch, or to generate traffic to your booth location or website. We can distribute your content and help you with branding, sales, or generating leads.